So my name is Jaj Desai. So as soon as I heard Naak Educators have arranged a stargazing program, I was very excited. So my parents permitted me and we left on 30th November 2019 at Khopoli Nature and Campsite. So the program was divided into basically three sessions. The first was evening session. In that session, we saw the moon through the telescope. They also showed us a trick to remember constellation name via stories, such as one of it is of the queen of Ethiopia, whose name was Cassiopeia, and her daughter's name was Andromeda, and of flying horse Pegasus. You saw three constellation names came in that. So this is how the evening session ended. We saw many more things in the evening session too. So after that, we were provided with dinner. The food overall was awesome. In the midnight session, there were quizzes, games, puzzles. We saw many nebulas through the telescopes. We saw Andromeda Galaxy, M41 constellation. They also explained us about the zodiac designs, ecliptic path of the sun, and many more things. So after that, we were provided with tea and coffee and many more. So this is how the midnight session ended. So in the morning session, there was a prize distribution ceremony of the crossword puzzles and quiz, which was held in the midnight session. So I also got a prize in that, and I was also interested in astronomy. So this program is a very interesting program. I prefer you guys to go in this. Okay. So this helps us to choose astronomy as a career. Thank you.